one of these human things reached up towards me and crumbled into dust.
As I was looking at it, it crawled in my hand as if it were alive.